It has been 3 years since Midland's toddler Amir Jennings disappeared, and time is not on investigators' side. But while the search for answers continues, one South Carolina woman is refusing to give up on that case.
Nobody's found him, and when somebody finds him, then his little body's at peace.
Amir Jennings, 3 years later, tonight on Watch Fox News at 10.